Yarr!
Sponsored here with another Let's Play, and today we're going to take a look at Navy Field 2, which hasn't been released yet. It's in the beta status. But before start kicking into the game, a good friend of mine, Pedro, is going to tell you some stuff about the game, because he used to play the version before Navy Field 1. Have fun and enjoy the tape.
Okay guys, I'm gonna start to talk a bit about Navy Field 2 for a sponsor, my friend. And I just got a beta key from that because I was really into Navy Field 1. It was a Zenith game, it's about naval warfare. And it was really fun because you could have carriers and BBs, big battleships, and submarines, and carrier vessels, submarines, destroyers, anything you want. But it had a drawback that this game was too old. It was made, I think, in 2002, and the graphics were literally pixels moving through the screen. So right now, SD Internet, that was the game developer from the Navy Field 1, started developing Navy Field 2 about 4 years ago, was the first time I heard about it. And they were having some big problems with delivering the game. And lately, WarGameNet has started to develop the warships, which poses a threat for Navy Field 2, and Nexon took over it, and now they are on beta. Yesterday was the first day we played, and we just made the Let's Play video about it. You should start the game with a small ship and progress through tiers. It has an RPG-based system when it comes to the quality of your sailors, the quality of your ship. You can remodel your ship. You can even upgrade it, get better armor and stuff like that. It's really fun because it's historically accurate. You have World War I ships, you have World War II ships. You have those famous ships like the Bismarck, the HMS Hood, and the Prinzhorn, and all these amazing ships. The game still has some glitches, still has some problems, but they are working on it. And it should be open for everybody. In beginning of March, 1st of March, I think. They told us that the beta will stop at the 28th of February, around that. So you guys can expect maybe few to around 1st of March.
Okay, so this is my little ship. Super awesome.
The graphics are really nice, man.
Man, the graphics are awesome. Okay, with one I can pick my main gun. And with my left mouse I can aim and fire. Oh my god, I hit him! I fired and I hit him! Woo! I am the captain of the mighty sea! Yes. Okay, it's reloading, and if it's green, it can fire again. Yeah, I understood that.
You can see the little clocks, right?
Okay, with two, I can pick another gun. Probably a machine gun or something like that.
No, it's a... Yeah, it's a sub-gun. Aircraft.
Yeah, right. And now I have to destroy the enemy ship. Which I will make using my super technique of alternating the weapons 1 and 2. Bam. Bam.
But the second one doesn't do damage against ships, I think.
Well, it does. Of course it does. Come on.
I don't know. Like in the last game, you used to not work like
okay,
that.
Okay, I can use the camera.
Yeah, it does.
G...
The hell?
Oh, that's awesome. I can either look where my ship is or where I'm aiming at. Okay. I can zoom in and zoom out, not very far, but well, it should do this. Should do the service, right? Yes. Zoom in, zoom out. I did that. Okay. Halten Sie die Alt-Taste. Okay. I can change the camera angle. Yeah. Very smooth. Zoom in, zoom out. Oh, there's a cloud. Hello, cloud. What a nice day for sinking some warships.
For World War II.
For World War II. Okay.
Dude, this game can get really crazy.
So with the W I can increase the speed of my boat. And with the S I can slow it down.
come on.
Ah, so there's four modi. Full, fast, half, and slow, and stop. Okay. Okay, understood that. Awesome. I can overheat my ship to make it go faster. Okay, now I'm gonna fight a bit through the tutorial and then later come back with some fighting. Cut the video here.
I lost.
Of course you lost. So here I am again with Captain Sponsored. Yarr! Logging into the game. So what's up? Are you coming?
Yeah, just give me a moment.
This is my... What do you call... This is my harbor in Germany somewhere. Looks like Hamburg. Yeah, it's definitely Hamburg. And I have my three awesome ships. The Bismarck, which is a... I don't know, a battleship. The Brandenburg, which looks like a battleship. The Z-1934.
Actually, you only have battle cruisers. And a heavy cruiser.
Yeah, I have a heavy cruiser then. Two heavy cruisers and a fast cruiser. And APA, what's that called? It's like a landing ship, right? You have troops
on
there.
Yeah, exactly,
and...
exactly.
Okay, so that's probably... Huh?
You can put your marine inside.
Oh my god, and I can give new skill points to my character.
Yeah.
And he's definitely gonna get what? I think he's gonna get weapon. Or
but
special.
I'm thinking about joining you with Germany. Would that be
so
awesome?
So what are 300 credits? Well, oh, I can get a new rank. Oh, I can't get a new rank. Yeah, join me with the Kriegsmarine. It's
hello.
The most awesome.
Hello.
Hello.
See this?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, you're here. Okay, I'm...
Maybe I buy some super defensive stuff before or just fight the way we are. Do I pimp my ship directly or do I don't care?
Okay, I sent you a friend invitation.
Oh my god, I could buy a airplane. I don't know what for, but...
Oh.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, come on, Dr. Doom, seriously? 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 Are you 12?
Dude, sponsor?
Dr. Doom! Oh my god. Yeah, okay, let's do this! So, what
and
do
now,
we do now? Where can I start the battle?
Go to begin battle, and then...
Where is begin battle?
Hey, begin battle in the dockyard.
Oh, Auslaufen.
Do you see the number 20?
Resurrection of the Steel Fleet.
Yeah. Oh, battle already started, okay.
But it's closed.
Yeah, just refresh it.
Auferstehung der Stahlflotte, yeah, come on, let's try this one. The one with 15 of 32?
Yeah, I thought that 21-32. Oh, yeah, 15-32, okay.
I'm in.
Yeah, I'm in, where are you?
I'm on page 1. First place, of course, because I'm level 3, motherfucker. Face the almighty.
No, there's a level 4.
Yeah, come on, but he's level 4. Oh, he's German as well. So what do we have to do? Like,
just wait until it's full and then we can play.
Alpha against Bravo.
Yeah, Alpha against Bravo.
But if I click on Dockyard, then did I leave the game or am I still in the game? Ah, I'm still in the game, okay.
You're right in the... okay.
I want to see some awesome fighting now.
I was banned from the room.
Yeah.
Hey, go to Great Battle 2032, open Great Battle.
I cannot leave the game. It's too late.
Started?
I think it the waiting modus is activated.
Dude, get out!
10 seconds. I can't get out! The game forbids me to get out! It's impossible to leave the game now. Duty calls me. Oh my god, the game is starting. And the game is starting. Oh my god! Oh my god!
OMG!
It's starting!
I don't know, don't you really like it? It's like
I
you're like...
only find glory on the battlefield. Man, I'm gonna get sunk so hard.
Dude, this game is gonna be so
awesome. Time for naval warfare, bitch.
Are you taping?
Oh god, I already fired my cannon without any point.
Are you taping it?
Of course. There's never been a German who retreated from a glorious fight.
It's a wonderful day outside. It's really windy.
Oh my god, my first Navy Fields 2 battle, and it's... The feeling is right! We swarm out, almost everybody's playing German ships, which is super awesome, and the first enemy shows himself. And I start firing at them! And I hit him for 2,600. And look where they come, look where they come! Oh my god, that was so far away. Okay, my teammates obviously have some more experience in this game. Oh my god, he's standing still. Fire! Fire! He stopped! Destroy him!
No, like, actually, targets when they stop,
BAM!
They're harder to hit.
What?
When he's not moving, it's harder for him to hit.
He's so going to take the load, man. Janna! You came into the wrong neighborhood, Janna. Oh man, we're taking him down like the bitch he is.
America!
How far can my torpedoes reach as far as my...
Nah, they have time. Depends. Really depends.
I'm gonna just try it out.
America.
Oh my god, now he's taking the big deal. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, he got sunk. Okay, okay, I see where this is leading. We're gonna get wrapped up from behind. The enemy fleet is already pushing on our territory. So I make a nice turn and then I'm gonna make some drive-by shoots here. Super naval, super warfare.
Awesome.
I already calculated my interception course. To intercept EMC Benny once again, the guy I sunk just 2 minutes ago. And I hit him twice. Okay, now they're hitting back. And they hit me hard. What for a firing rate has this guy? Yeah, fuck you, Benny. To fire all my love on him. And I'm sunk again. That game is fun.
It is awesome.
Now I have to take the last 4 seconds until re-entry. Now the game is on. It's a U-boat. U-boat hunter. And with my U-boat hunter, I will hunt hunter. Oh, he dropped some mines into the water. That was pretty smart.
Dirty. Mission. Oh, there's campaign. Base capture tutorial. Did you do all the tutorials?
Of course.
We can play tutorials together. Did you do all of them?
Most of them.
Even like capture and things like that? Like,
no, I didn't play that. Okay, here we go. Are we in a team? Are we in a team?
Yeah, we are. Oh, we are.
I didn't see you, but we are. Okay, here it goes.
You have sound in your game?
Of course. The shit is serious now.
Hey, where are you?
Man, we all start with the same ship. That's so awesome. Where are you?
I'm going to cap. Dude, I'm the last ship, or I'm the first ship. I'm the last ship.
You're the last ship on the behind?
Yeah. Just leave me to the base. We have to capture base. Ah, oh, god damn it. I want to see if I can cap the fucking thing.
Yeah, move it. Cap it.
Look. Look to the... What's gonna happen now? Look.
What?
Look. Ah! Killed all of them.
What? I didn't see anything.
Didn't you see the banes coming and shooting at them?
No.
Dude. Oh, it's a radar. It's worth nothing. Okay, after that I'm going to...
But what the one on the right here? AF type A.
I am the captain. I control like the I can spot. I can send planes to spot them. I can send a group of bomber to carpet bomb them.
But why can't we... How can I pick up an island?
You just stand close to it and then you're gonna capture it. If it's not already kept.
No, it's not.
So where are you?
I'm gonna cap the one...
Oh, I see. Yeah, do it. Do
under
it.
Yours.
Are you capping it? You have to press stop the ship, and you have to press like right button. Yeah, good job. Awesome. I don't know how to spot in this game, but do you see the closest enemies to us?
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with them. You're gonna be like mind blown. I am now. Heavy bomber is available. Look at them. Look at to the closest one to the guys, okay?
Yeah.
Look. You see the planes?
What the fuck, man?
That's why we're capping.
How do you do that?
I'm awesome, man. I know.
Tell me.
Do you know the globe? The globe? Can you see a globe?
Where is the globe?
In your minimap. To your minimap.
Yeah.
Press it.
Yeah.
Do you see on the top right?
Yeah, I see
something.
It.
Yeah, is it fully red?
No, it's just a bit red.
Wait.
Okay, let's finish. Captured the base.
Yeah, we did. How is the thing? Is it charging?
Let me check. Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
And then will it pop up on the left side, right? On the right side?
Left, yeah. Left.
Let's give him some lesson he will never forget. He's running away. Like always, thanks a lot for watching the video. I hope you liked it and you could gain some inside knowledge from the new game, Navyfield, which is yet to be released. So, stay tuned, maybe I'm gonna upload some other videos about this game. It's pretty much fun, I enjoyed playing it with my friend together, and yeah, like and subscribe, like the video, subscribe to the channel, you know what to do to keep me happy and keep me going, right? So, gonna talk to you next time.